Also in Hampton, the detectives say Marcellus Cheatham of Richmond held up Walgreens on West Mercury Boulevard Tuesday night. Police say he pulled a gun and got away with prescription medication. Tonight, Cheatham is behind bars in Richmond on unrelated charges.